So today we are here with a player from IG, and he's going to introduce himself right now.
大家好，我是 BurNIng， 我现在效力 IG 战队。
Hello, I'm BurNIng from IG. What quality your craft is absolutely necessary to become a Dota 2 player?
用一个字形容，有需要有什么心态，还是你需要有拥有什么样的态度，还是什么特别的技能才能成为一个选手？你觉得最重要的，为了要变成职业选手，最重要的东西是什么？用一个字
是什么？一个字啊，一个字很难吗？我想应该是，就是可能需要谦虚，然后学习别人的优点，然后放平心态，这样。
He feels that being humble is one. He feels that learning, being willing to learn from others is another one. And also to have a good mentality towards the game.